Griffin here, and welcome back. We're going to be playing as the Jester for the first time in the Parallel Universe, and we're going to see what his shenanigans are. Okay. Kapow's deal extra damage. Ooh, okay. Sour candy deals excess damage. Wait, how many kapows have we used? Oh, we've used one. We're not killing them either way. I like that. Healing that gives you back your dice. Now, we don't have a pair of it, which is unfortunate, but... Snap three at once. That's so hard to do. Don't actually want to do those. We have three kapows, which will basically guarantee be the wolf puppy's death, although he's going to hurt quite a bit. I'm gonna level up so we don't have to worry about. Maintains fury. I don't know if I like that. Don't know if I like having to take one of those or not. I believe the pirate. Yeah, the pirate's the correct answer. It opens up healing. That's a pretty good snap. I don't know how this works. And we're not going to have to find out this time. I think if you run into the card next turn, it becomes unavailable. That would be my guess. That is always useful. Always useful. Ow. That's right, we still have fury.
Oh,
It's not bad. There was something about feeding on blood in that I kind of ignored. Don't have a choice. I have to take that. Okay. Okay, that's not as good as I was hoping. Gumball recovers more HP. How about Kapow? If it says return the dice, that's unfortunate. Lollipop. Two dice. I think this is the upgrade. Finale. All right. Sadly, we had to fight this one last. Okay, we were about to get three Blammos, too. I think the Kapows are bad. So it's up equipment and health. So it's the right call. This is really nice, but it's just not useful. Three damage. We have a lot of Blammos coming up, which is actually really bad for us. Oh, wait, discard was there because there were two unavailables. Okay. It's good to know. I really don't like Fury. I'll be the first one to say that. I don't like this alternate Fury crap. Do we really have four Kapows? That makes me sad. Now 9 damage. Yeah, like, honestly, if I will avoid taking Fury in the future. I already didn't really like it, but now I think I have even more reason to dislike it. Like, it seems strong, but your next turn is so weak that I'm not sure it's worth it. At the very least, it feels bad. Once again, always useful. I think I can defeat the Mimic. I think I want as much health to come after the Sorceress as I can. Oh, four or less. I mean, we used the snap well. Considering I'm destroying the Kapows, I definitely do not take Warrior. She does enough damage to snap. It's gonna be bad. Oh, geez. Well, it's gonna be bad for her. We can't see what's coming next, is the downside to this. It does synergize with Blammo, though, to having extra stuff. This is really good. Having a pair of them is really good. And we'll just keep destroying Kapows. Why do I still have 4 cards? I'm like a little confused. I don't know if I broke the game. I'm hoping I didn't, but something is definitely wrong. Okay, it's back. Ruffs is a good thing. So this is going to be an interesting... You can't upgrade. That is tempting just because it prevents me from getting stuck on it, but I think I actually upgrade a lollipop. Because turns out lollipop's really good. Let's fight Aurora. I didn't even stop at the shop. I guess I've only got like 1 gold. Again. How does the shock work? Sweet. Yeah, see, now this becomes a problem, or becomes annoying at the very least. See, that actually worked really well. Oh, I should have healed first, I'm dumb. I lose track of their HP because I'm just trying to run the combo. That's insane. I need to think. What card do I want to duplicate? See, that's... I think I need to duplicate... See, if I duplicate Bow Wow... Maybe I need to remove Bow Wow. I hate curse so much. We have the snap, but I don't think we have anything to snap. Wait, am I an idiot? I might be an idiot. I think I'm an idiot. Yeah, no idea what my HP is. That I could have snapped that. Oh, there we go. Destroyed. What? Rent a powerful item costs 1 gold. You have 3. I have no idea what that means. We're destroying a card. Yeah, return the dice. I'm dumb. We're destroying kapows. That's how this works. There's now only 1 kapow in our deck. So here's the thing. I could take the mirror shard and then duplicate the mirror shard so that a snap works on it. But otherwise, this just gets stuck in our hand. That's the problem. It's dangerous. I think I buy the table slam. And I think I duplicate... I duplicate Gumball Machine, actually. Because we don't have a pair of it. It's not upgraded, but that's okay. Wow, we actually got to the end. I actually am curious if I reach the big moment again, which I won't, because he'll be dead before I manage to do it. Oh wow, that's really lucky for us. Get steamrolled, snowman. Actually, we're not going to kill him this time around. That's unfortunate. I mean, the rough roughs are good. He's dead next turn, but he... Oh. Not before we take 11 damage. We'll have a snap to open up our next fight, which is good. I should have waited. See if there were... No, there weren't. There wasn't any healing coming up. We have to clear this entire floor. And actually, yeah, we want to murder the shit out of the Rat King. We don't want him to survive. And look, here we go. I messed up, didn't I? Actually, I should heal. Dead. Another poison enemy. That's annoying. Fury, and I can't snap those, so... Can do 7 damage or 5. Oh, chose not to curse us, instead elected for the 2 poison. I missed what that even was. Bye. Here's the thing, I don't know what my last upgrade is. I think that's the best thing we can do. We'll save the witch for next time. Oh goody, we're cursed. Fucking hell. Okay, well that was cursed, but it didn't matter. Maintains fury, so that's good. Oh, is it gonna hurt? Yeah, but now we have snap, which is just bad news for you. Or do I not use it? I actually think I don't use it. I don't know if it means the ones that are currently. And now he will die next turn. Except we're cursed, so maybe I don't go as ham as I could. Actually, no, because the... Ew. Maybe he doesn't die this turn. Oh my god, he doesn't die this turn. He does die this turn! Alright, we level up, and we get a snap to open on the boss with. That's actually really good. I should have used all the healing. Hey, Audrey. You wanna fight? Let's fight. Oh, dang. Ooh. The positive said we're gonna get to snap again. Positive side is we got three blammos. Right, because those were unavailable. Bye-bye. And that's the Jester. We all know the Jester's good. We all know the Jester's good. He's also fun. I mean, I think there's multiple different... You can... I feel like it would be difficult. Ooh. He dislikes the laughter of small children. Well, he... That's fair. That could be really creepy sometimes. That means we've only got episode 6 left for everyone. Which isn't half bad. So... Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I will see you next time. But until then, keep your gears turning.